No, thank you.
And go.
So how do you know where, like, okay, here.
Just dig.
Oh, not me.
Make a river here.
I know.
Make a river like here.
Yeah, make a river like here.
Make a river.
Oh, this is smart.
Hey, connect it right here like this.
There you go.
See?
Yeah, push that
side. You can make a little island though. Those always look good.
Make a flood.
I know that some of them have lava effects.
Yeah, I could change the, I could tweak the color to actually make it look into lava.
No, I'm saying, because if you can like add like the lava particles and the lava particles as well, and you can make a water.
Be like,
you can make a hole in the middle of it.
But that's on top of my head, on top of my
head. Oh, you're right.
It's gonna be like,
oh, make a hole. We should make one here.
How are you gonna do that?
Just.
Oh, what?
This is my home.
This is water, like, it'd be like,
if
a
one of you, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Dig a hole, watch, it's gonna flow.
No, because you need to come
up. Stop,
oh,
stop. No. How do you stop it from flooding?
Everyone's hands are stretched out, so you can't really stop it unless you, everyone pulls
your hands back.
Away.
Pull your hands
away.
Pull your hands
away.
Pull your
hands away. Want to flood it.
Oh, well then.
Okay.
Is that the purpose?
No.
Is this a swap? Nothing.
Oh, that's so cool.
Okay.
So the whole point of this is for you guys to learn how to
Mia,
use contour lines and how to read maps.
Have it in the
scene? And that's
that. Wow.
Why are
we
filming?
Because we're actually like 5 years old.
It does, yeah, it does kind of allow you to be a little kid again.
Bro, it's not working. I want to do
it too. A sandbox for grown-ups.
Why didn't it work with me? Like, we have like a hole.
There's a lawyer in
this
question.
Yeah. Oh, really?
I guess.
Oh, yeah. Just
dig it out.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
oh,
it's
fine.
Yeah. Oh, left your hand.
So here,
wow. Mira, you're making a flood.
Hold on.
Oh. And then just...
Oh, I left mine right there.
Push them over.
Yes.
Yeah, guys, wash your hands if you're done.
My island.
You should just study.
So you might be holding up your hand way too high. If you do it lower, it'll generate more.
I just like how it feels.
Cool. My island. Okay.
It's okay.
Keep it alive.
Next time.
Ripple effect.
Look, just for lava.
It's actually pretty cool. It's legit. Oh, contouring. Let's go.
Connect here.
Nice.
Did it. You can make a secret message, bruh, guys.
I don't
even
know.
I'm gonna flood this right here. Just dummy with it. Kind of cool. We mainly love with the island.
It's legit. It looks like the Caribbean or something like that. Wow, I couldn't even pronounce that.
Make an island right here. That's cool.
That's legit.
If you go like that, you can actually see the waves. What?
Is it like at a certain like?
Oh
depth?
Yeah, look at that.
Everything is read via the connect, and it reads the depth, and it actually creates these little contour lines.
This is so cool.
That's legit, you look like a master of this. And oh, actually, hold on, wait a minute. I don't have the sides.
Seriously, meet the biggest mountain.
There you go. You can probably just make a whole bunch of like letters and stuff with this.
Yeah, you can make like dig in, like dig in right stuff. You just have to flatten it out.
Oh, goodbye,
ocean. Oh.
If you put it right over the area that you want. It goes by the shadow, actually.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Sorry, you like it.